Morning children, in this session we are going to study about perimeter. Let us go through the video.
What are you doing, Pasha?
Hi Gia, for my craft homework I have to stick red color thread all along the border of this square. So, I am measuring the sides of the square to know how much thread I will have to cut. What you are trying to calculate is called the perimeter of the square. Perimeter? What's that? The sum of the lengths of all sides of a closed figure is called its perimeter.
Listen, children. The perimeter of the square is nothing but the sum of the lengths of all sides of a closed figure is called its perimeter. Children, here very important, the closed figure only we can find the perimeter. That is very important, children. When we have the closed figure, we can calculate the perimeter. Now, you need to find the square means, what is the formula or the definition is the sum of the lengths of all sides of a closed figure is called its perimeter. That means, this is the length, you know children, this is one side length, but they tell the sum of all lengths. So how many sides here we have? We have four sides. So four sides lengths we need to add. Then we can find the perimeter of the not only square, any closed figure. Is it clear? Listen, children, here our one length, one side length is how much? 5 centimeters.
Now, Pasha, we know that a square has all its sides of equal length. So, each side of the square will measure 5 centimeters. See?
Dear children, we know the square has both sides are equal. So one side 5 centimeter, that means all the four sides are 5 centimeter.
We did not have to actually measure each side. Now the perimeter of the square will be the sum of each of these sides, which is...
So now the perimeter is equal to sum of all sides.
5 centimeters plus 5 centimeters plus 5 centimeters plus 5 centimeters.
So here we have 4, 5 sides. So 5 centimeter plus 5 centimeter plus 5 centimeter plus 5 centimeter. So 4 times 5 centimeter we need to add. Is it clear? This is the formula for the perimeter of a square.
4 times 5 centimeters.
That is equal to 20 centimeters.
That's...
So 4 5s are 20. So how much we get? 20 centimeter.
Right, Pasha. See how simple it was? And you have to use the ruler just once.
The another formula is The perimeter of a square is equal to 4 into side.
All the sides of a square are of equal length.
What is the perimeter of this square whose side is of length 11 centimeters? Click the correct option.
Okay, Pasha.
Dear children, here they ask, what is the perimeter of this square? They given the length 11 centimeter. How can we calculate, children? We calculate both the sides, you know. Here we have 4 sides. So we need to add 4 times 11. So how can you calculate? The 4 multiple by 11. Or 4 times side is the formula. 4 into s. Here 4 multiple by 11. So how much? 14. So what we get? 14 centimeter. Or else you can add 4 times 11. That means 11 plus 11 plus, dear children, so I add 11 4 times. So 4 times 11 is what we get. 4 11s are 44. So you should write the centimeter. You need this must, children. So for 44 centimeter. So our answer is 44. Now I need to click the answer 44.
All right. The perimeter of this square is given by 4 times 11 centimeters. That is 44 centimeters.
So our answer is correct, children. I think you are all learned how to find the perimeter of the given square. I hope you are all learned well. Thank you, children.